Straight down the path. Three, two, one, go. I think the Enterprise went by pretty quick, but he has a weight advantage here. I think he needs minimum weight.
Watch out, that flying saucer!
You know, we didn't think the track race.
Yay!
Well, Marilyn and I are distant, so you can run the same time. The other ones are the cheaper ones, and they can be on the same frequency. It's also on purpose, so it gets wacky. Well, technically, I'm trying to.
Oh, nice.
But I've had heavy damage. The saucer separation.